Please like and subscribe to my channel, my people. I'm here to, can you see? This is so emotional. It's so emotional. This is the reunion of the family of two actors, the Olaide Oyedeji, and you know the man Olukotan. This is they've been like our best couple ever. We always see, like, when you watch them on social media, you see they are acting and the way they are. They have a beautiful family of three. She's pregnant with the fourth child now, and we don't know, because these people are like the lady Olaide. She's so funny. She do like a comedy kids and stuff. She's so funny on social media. She use her kids, like, she train her kids, right? Everybody watch what she do. Like, she make people laugh, and she's just full of fun. And she get her children together, but nobody know what they're trying to do behind door. Nobody know what their pain is, but everything she do when she come alive is what can make people laugh and make people smile. But that video is so emotional that you see that they've been planning on how her husband is going to join them in Germany. But everything happened after 2 years of processing, and which is not easy, you know, like a thing when a single parent with a child and you pregnant at the same time. Even all she do was go back and forth from Germany to Nigeria. She go to Nigeria, get belly, come back to Germany, you know, like coming back and going and no the process, you know how processing, when you're trying to process for someone to come join you where you are, you know how it is, that it's not easy. But with everything, you that's how to show there's love. Because with all the way they talk about themselves and the comedy kid and where she use her kids for comedy and stuff, they never bring their matter outside, like they are struggling, and to let people know she's trying to get her husband in. All we see was a surprise, and when we saw the picture and the video, see that they finally succeeded. That's the key to a happy family, you know. This lady is just so wonderful. So please like and subscribe to my channel and keep your head straight. Thank you.